All right, then, guys. One more thing we want to mention that is very important as well, especially if you're coming from the USA. There is lots of guns. People have guns. People use guns. People not ashamed to use guns, and it's a big threat. Lots of shootings, colleges, schools, you know, in the middle of streets. So it's very dangerous and a big problem. Okay. Within the gun, Kevin's got the gun. Okay. The main thing about the gun. Remember, two things we're dealing with. One thing is a professional hitman. When he comes from behind, you don't even know you're dead, okay? Or a thug or robber, whatever you want to call him, which just comes and he tries to scare you to make sure you give up your car keys, to make sure you give up your wallet or whatever is there. Or maybe he tries to get some point across, you know, whatever, he doesn't like you, all right? So when the people come in, once you saw the gun pointed on you and you're still alive, so it means he wants something from you. Everyone have to remember, even though you go absolutely berserk, because you know, you're so frightened, you're so petrified, everything is just literally paralyzed in your body. But remember, once you see the gun pointed on you, right, and you're still alive, it means that guy wants something. And he will explain to you what he wants, okay? This is the scary part. He wants to scare you, he wants to put you down, he wants your willpower to be completely collapsed. So when the gun's there, so first thing you do, as any knife, as any other work, you've got to move out from the point of attack. So if that's gonna fight, it's gonna miss you. But then it's all preset motion. Yeah? And it's easy to take. Okay, I'll explain it step by step. Okay, let's take this example first. Once it's there, you do not wait. First thing you do, you flick yourself out. Once you flick yourself out, see, your arm goes underneath. Nothing else you need to do. Comes up, it takes the barrel on the top, a good decent grip, okay? Then with the shoulder motion, you're reversing it that to the point you start facing the guy. All you need to do, you put your finger through into the trigger, and if you have to, pull the trigger. If you don't, get the weapon out. Goes up, move. See, a natural movement. Make it slow here. Look, you move, yeah. Reverse from the shoulder point, get the weapon, either press the trigger or move out. But you need to hold on to the weapon because the next thing he wants to do, he wants to get the gun back. Okay, so it's down to what you're going to do.